Hi guys, my name is Emre. Today we are playing Battlefield Hardline Episode 2, checking out part. Walker and Rosado. Let me check my guns. Put that on. New open. Special camo tiger. This gun. I want her. No, wait. That's best guns. I want that one. Is a new one opened? No. 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 Well, let me check if other guns has opened something on them. No. 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 The color is open, I know that. No. Best gun. No. I'm going to use this gun. I am fine. Let's start. I'm not gonna skip.
Previously on Hardline.
You two know each other. I'm making you partners.
So why don't you tell me about Tyson Latchford?
Oh, this is the last part. So I just skip it.
Well, shit. Yep. No. Yep. I got it.
Scott.
Get more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Good. I get out.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
Hey, you alright?
Why are you still in the job if you have like a short shoulder?
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't? Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car.
There's only one. Oh, I don't know.
Stay by the car.
Leo, hello.
Wingman Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hey.
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford.
A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Oh, people. Leo, come here!
Who the hell are these guys?
Officer down. Repeat, officer down.
Oh no. Dead. Let me change the gun, turn. Just leave it. Okay, I'm fine. That was a mistake. Not doing that again.
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Don't look on me!
Up.
You got it? What the fuck?
Leo, where are you? Leo, where the hell are you? Leo! Come here!
You got Leo?
Leo, stay.
He's faster than he looks!
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get down!
Get the fuck out of my way!
He's coming down from the pool, Kai!
Emergency? Anyone inside their room, please leave the hotel.
Who's this guy?
If you are in a public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called.
Yes, and I'm the police.
Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
What? He's in there. I'm not here for you, so don't shoot me so you don't die.
Got
him! Officer down. Repeat, officer down.
I just don't want to use my ammo for it. Maybe something else is going to come soon. But who cares? Let's go. I'm using this gun for now. Let's go. Let me come there.
Leo's ours! This way.
Bye! Come on! Yes. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 I don't want to die now. Okay, now I'm fine. Come on. Get me fine. Okay, and now I'm fine. Oh, we come with that first aid pack.
Over there!
I have the ammo, so I can use my ammo this time. Oh no, oh my god.
Officer down,
times.
Code 3.
How many times? Come on. I'm just out of place. It's easy. Let me do this again. Hello? Are you dead now? No.
Thugs in Miami are here, and they don't care who gets caught in the crossfire.
Is it this? No. That. Come on, give me some. Oops. I'm on. Oh, they Oh, he's going for the man.
There's a guy down over here!
Search everywhere!
The steps.
Hold it right there.
Yeah, yeah. Nope.
Kai, where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
What was that? That's hard to search for them.
Sure, like
hey, Kai.
No, another fucking word.
Kai.
I'm fat.
Stop it.
Anything.
Jesus. Kai. What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us, and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Pick him up!
Shh. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving, come on.
Hey, detective!
You take him.
I take the small time. Okay, lots of people, you know that. Let me check them. Oh, we need to do that.
I'm getting in the air. Keep him alive.
I'm gonna check it out.
Mendoza, suspect with warrants nearby.
Oh, four people. Nice. Not
keep
nice.
Looking.
More cops are coming.
Go. I'm gonna change this one.
if I have a ball.
Run! Yeah.
There's a bomb happening. Run me out of the way. Exit! Exit! Oh my god.
Go! Move! I got your back!
Oh yeah, I'm going to that part. Nice. What is it? Scanner. Scan, nothing.
Is that way?
Nice.
Pull him out of there!
Okay, come.
Drive this thing? Leo's in. Go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated.
You are going right?
We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
Oh my god, I didn't know they'd blow up.
That's Dawes!
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Launch it!
Get away.
Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
A new detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
Well done, Kai.
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Let me play some of the episode 3 and we can continue the third part. Oh, three people need to find our ass. Let me check if something open for this. Spursor. And yes! Yay! And that one. I don't know what is that. Is something open? Laser and counter wait. I don't think I need that. I need armor. I saw the picture of it. It's like a boat we are in it, and we are, I need the zipline. I want to get a zipline. I want to try that. And what can I get? Ammo box. Let's continue.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you, too.
Relax. He's not going to make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Please talk.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son.
Son?
There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc.
Is there a profile or something in his hands, or...
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Oh, we have a mother.
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Yep, that's our profile, thank you.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. You? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Oh my God. Look, that's our ball.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos tracked their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a ping. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with the tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled
what
with...
What was that?
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk. Pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. She loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny.
Oh, there's that.
Mama's boy.
Shit.
Never would have guessed.
Shit, come on.
Tagged it. Now we'll see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
Are we the best?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know.
Maybe they didn't put
problem the stuff we're doing we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
Risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
Oh, come on. It goes inside the fur.
The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
To the trail.
Run away!
Let's just get out of the water.
Let's go with the zipline.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
Wait, can I do that?
Used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform.
Okay, I don't need to. Come on. Nice, there we go. I got my zipline so we can go there.
Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. Tourists.
You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
I need a zipline, but I just need my zipline.
Here. I want a zipline, too.
Oh, really? Where is it? Oh.
You did come prepared.
You
bullseye.
Go first. Where are you? Go up.
Okay. Follow me down.
Oh my god. Three people. Nice.
Kai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
At least it's not a total loss. There's at least half that's still up.
I don't know. The other half's got leaves and shit in it.
Stop right there.
What the? What?
Yeah. No problem.
Yo, you got it.
I got this one, Nick.
Damn it. Clear.
That was easy.
Looks like that bale missed the target.
Check
got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Let's take their boat and go check it out.
Can you check something quickly? Zipline, okay, nice. Both of them. Let's go. Nice.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Melts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Ship bags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about the scrub war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Guys, let's finish the video. Hey, Art, thanks for watching.
Put the big boys
Bye.
Away. Kingpins.